If perfection is your goal, if you keep it in your sight, if you haven't yet achieved it, could it be that it's all right? Maybe leave a little gap. Maybe don't cross every T. Just the right amount of wrong, so your work is free to breathe. The ancient carpet makers left some imperfections to show respect for the divine. A wrong color thread in the pattern, a deviation from the line. The adventure is the goal, to rejoice in something new. If you banish every error, what is left for you to do? Keep on striving for the best. Let your artistry take flight. But if nothing's ever wrong, that's the wrong amount of right.